Oh my god, I looked back through the video. I didn't sit on a bench, damn it. They bugged it out, or I just did it wrong somehow, which I don't remember the right way to do it then. But you know what? I'm very angry about this outcome. And so here we go. We're on the... Oh my god, get away, fool. I was supposed to not respawn. It's because I left the game, isn't it? Damn it. Oh, time to do it all over again. My favorite part of any game. Oh, I can't believe this nonsense. We're going down this time. They think I'll stand for this, huh? They think I'm gonna let that ride, huh? I love that ride. I will not. Oh, fine. You won't let me get it the first try. But I assure you, quote, second time's the charm. Or whatever kids say these days. You think I'll deal with such hypocrisy? You're clearly mistaken, fool. For I am cool, you fool. Ha ha. It was an elusive trick just to get the bestiary for that fool. Did he really fall? Oh, we had to go and do that now. Oh, that was rather cool. Hear me out. What are you standing on? What? That was a rather strange bug. Team Cherry, get on it. Fool. Away from me. I need interior sass, boy. I needn't have you fools following me either. Get out of here. Oh, look at that. I'm just gonna... Oh my god, don't do that. Fool! You almost just did something bad. You almost ungamered yourself. You almost just made yourself look like a real big dummy. I know a safe way to do this. There we are. Haha, invincibility, my favorite thing. Alright, fools, it's time that we had a chat about your annoyance. Are they stacked on top of each other? What the heck? What in the frick? Come here, fool. I know you will. Ha, idiot. Get better aim, kid. Just kidding, I respect you. You're a scary enemy. And annoying at that. I don't know if I'd say... You almost just did that. Fool. Very uncool. Let me use the terrain to my advantage, as bugs do, you know, my boy. I just gotta think like a bug. That's how I gotta do this. And now I know where the fools are gonna spawn. There's also gonna be fucking four of them. Why? Hollow Knight, please don't do this. Please. Oh, what is the best strat here? If only I had some kind of invincibility of some sort. Alright, here we go. Come here, Squidward boy. There we are. That's it now. He's coming in, let's go. I'm gonna ignore this one, I feel like. Oh my god, get away. And now I'm gonna kill you, though. You're dead to me, fool. Oh my god, get out of here. Alright, he can't get me. You can, though, and that's kind of scary. Hear me out. Alright. Three. There we go. Where's the last one at? Don't do it. Oh my god, let's go, gamer. Woo! A little gamer over here. I'm a really tricky gamer to catch. Wow, I wasn't invited. Jesus. It is lawful. Ugh. Have this, friend. For my friend. Rubbish. Oh. Must we be friends? Now, he says this, but if we then go back in, you'll see. He planted the flower! Oh, he liked it! Let's go. Oh, secret up there? Imagine.
Gano and Ele.
Don't stop turning around to do to drift. So yeah, they didn't really do anything. I don't think that even does anything for completion. I don't remember, but...
Oh, I give him a flower.
I hope that makes him happy. Yes, that's really all it was. He literally plants it. Hello, thing. Stronger brothers. What do you mean by, quote, brothers? This is still so strange in the lore. What the fuck am I looking at? Oh, gimme. Gimme your soul, boy. Down we go. Ho ho. secrets in the walls. I don't really remember. Death. I heard a grub. I heard the grumble from a little grubble. Did I not kill that one? What? Oh, get out of here, primal fool. You idiots. Aha, I've won. You needn't do anything anymore, boy. Ow, fool. How uncool. Aha, and there we are. I can finally do this. Dot, dot, dots. And I assume more dot, dot, dots, of course. Splat. You don't think anything, do you, fool? What's your existence? What's the reason for it? Hey, look who just spawned in. Isn't he goofy? And yes, he does stand on spikes. How infuriating. If you could die, please. Let me out of this room. I'm scared of this guy. Ah, he do be coming, though. He's kind of scary, hear me out. I don't like that guy. Well, I guess if I have to fight him, I must. Really not getting a lot of hits in. Just die, fool. Oh my god. Stop it. Stop surviving my attacks. They're meant to be lethal. Ah. Right out from the bramble, I say. Oh, open sesame. Enter. Wait, I don't remember what that is. Hold on. First, we must do something else. You dare drop that on me, fool? How uncool. Oh my god, you actually got me with one. Where did you come from now, fool? Get out of my game. Where did you... Excuse me? What ceiling are you falling out of, boy? Tell me. Answer at once. What is this nonsense? I don't remember. I remember going downwards through the blammos, but what the heck is this thing? More blammos. So much blammo. More blammos, you say? But of course, sire. Give me that shuichio, baby. Certainly did break through a lot there, huh? Whoa. We speak the path of the Master Herald, he who would signal an age's end. Spawn himself, their minds unite, aside the source of acid light. Aglow in darkest, winding depths, the winds all howl above fossil stone steps. Monarch flies in Aristet steel, to root's domain, snail went shrill. The path of worm at new lands entered, their journey's end, their kingdom ventured. So yeah, if you don't have the mushroom charm on, nothing happens there. You don't see any little green particle effects. There's no voices, you can't read that. It's certainly something. Wait, what was that? That's where I came in from, right? Yes, okay. Down we go. And no, that is not why I kept the thing on. I just happened to have that badge on. What? Could you break this time, fool? I don't have... You really did that to me, game. I can't believe you would do something so heinous. I literally go right over top of it, and then you tell me, oh, you don't have any more soul, fool. You should have had Soul Eater on. Kiddo. Very cute. Trying to do something here, game? You're making me look like a fool. Come here, boy. Can I get more of you to spawn in if I go up here now? I guess so. Augusta, my friend. And F. Give me your geo fools. Num num num. Hello, and I am full of soul. A very scary thing to be full of. Oh, what the? Where'd you come from, fool? Throw a free soul for me. Don't miss this time, okay? There we go. That's it now. Now. There's another one here. These fools have been stuck in here for generations. Years, I tell you. Oh, this area looks somewhat familiar. Hmm? Kind of looks as if it's the ancient basin. Maybe that's what it is. We're going so deep, boys. We're going super deep. Oh, baby. What kind of creatures even going to exist in this isolated place from the world? We're really deep now. 40 geo? I bet it could be more, though. Oh, big geo farm. 420 geo. Oh, baby. I think that's like the biggest thing of geo in the game, actually. It just sits somewhere. Not in like a chest or anything. And you know, if you're wondering, yeah, the entire point of this was for 420 geo. Wow. I'm happy. Thanks a lot, game. You really rewarded me for that. If this was Super Metroid, people would be crying.
And we're in a wall jump! Yeah.
Luckily, I do, because I'm good at the game. If anyone wants to see a Super Metroid 100%, that would be a very quick day. I could probably do that in another game in one day, because that's very quick, and I know where all the items are. Except I feel like I remember playing that game, like, probably 2 months ago, and I remember getting to the end, and I was missing one singular missile pack, and I was very angry about it. Because where the fuck was that missile pack? How could I forget? What, am I a fool or something? There's no way. I'm not a fool. I'm a little smart cookie. Is he here again? Oh, good. He's dead. Just how he should be. Just how I like it. Oh, I hear a little primal boy. You don't have to go doing that now, game. Any secrets? Any supro secrets? Oh, it's everyone's favorite enemy. I know it's mine. Little Squidward fuck. Get out of here. So annoying. And you may be thinking, okay, so I came all this way. What's the big reward gonna be for, like, this whole entire thing I've just done? I've explored so far. For what? Is this an entrance into this strange area I saw earlier that I didn't actually see yet? Because I'm doing this in a rather strange, peculiar order, somewhat? Well, no, actually. Maybe, I think. I don't remember. I don't think there's a way in here. But hey, bees. I like bees. Oh my god, bees are two shots for me right now? Why the fuck are bees two shots? Okay, that's rather annoying. What is this again? Oh, well, that's what it is. Quick slash. Oh, that's a very good badge. Except I don't really use it, because I don't like mashing. Who's this guy, by the way? Pure. Pure what, exactly? A pure quick slash? Oh, pure damage, that's what it is. You must flee from me, boy. Ah, double kill. Oh my god, the two-shotting bees is actually sort of infuriating. The fact they are not one-shot sort of just makes me, out of spite, wants to put on the whatever-the-fuck badge. Because I do not want to do hive. Two-shotting bees, hear me out. That's kind of disgusting. Oh, where am I at now, boys? I think we know where this is. Why, hello, my friendo. And yes, we can now head upwards that direction. Let us do that. Oh, hello, ugly. What do you even have wings? What does it do for you? Okay, that felt like a seven shot, though, or not. Where is he? Don't do it. Where's the upward way? Oh, damn, I passed it. How are you looking, boys? It looks about right to me. Instantly. What's up? Never seen anything more efficient in my life. How satisfying. Everyone loves seeing those guys die. They kind of suck. Hear me out. What's up? Let's go, Squidward. You and me. You kind of made me look bad earlier, but now I'm making you look bad with that perfect mastery. Oh, that's it now, baby. I like this area a lot. Why I consider it endgame? I don't know. These enemies sort of take a lot of hits, I guess. There's not really anything too troublesome here. Oh, I don't know if we've seen one of these yet. Oh, we have, we have. What's that about, hmm? Doesn't look like I can go there yet. sounded like a breakable floor there. What is this nonsense? I feel like they're not supposed to be stacked up like that. I feel, kind of feel like that was a bit of a buff, Gene Cherry. Let me get on that, huh? Kablam. Snam. What was in here? A Wanderer's Journal? Why did one of them not fall? What? Gabe, are you trying to sabotage me? Oh wow, another one without dialogue. You know what? Nothing needs to be said about being locked into a wall with a journal. Wow. Why? Why is this one that didn't make... Explain that, Team Cherry. Explain my downfalls. Up here we go, my bro. Wait, this is not where I thought it would take me. I thought this would take me to somewhere else. Oh, okay, that's where it is. I was gonna ask, wait, where's the thing again? To go do the thing, if you know what I'm saying. Oh wow, you really just did that, game? You spawned two primal Iskas right there? Why? Why must you torture me so, game? Like, bro. These guys are like the little mini Obrobs in Green Path. They like to spit whenever they get hit. That sucks. Haha, I get fooled. Instant death. It's so annoying. Ah, here it is. Over here somewhere. Somewhere over that there rainbow, my boy. But no gay. I swear. I mean, unless you're talking about these guys. That's omega gay. You'll be out. Here's the bench, right? Is this it now, or am I going the wrong way again? Oh my god, how big is this stupid area? What? Here's the bench. Oh my god. This is a fraud. Let me out! Big old empty cavern. Give me this. What do we have here? Another journal. This ash trapped. Certainly sounds like quite the pickle, Let's see. It's quite the big area we're in here. I see. So where exactly is that? Is it like a vast canyon underground there? It just has an ash everywhere? That's quite strange. I do not remember where the fuck this goes. Or is this the way to the boss that I'm thinking of? It might be, actually. Okay, it definitely is. Hold on. Wait a minute. What was the other breakable wall for? Game, explain that. I'm missing something here. Hold on, let me mark that. This is... That's boss. So what's down here then? Oh, you're really gonna make me do it again? Oh, you're gonna make me fight this fuck again. Stop! Fool. You think I grew this all just to deal with this? Shit. You think this is what I want out of my games? Team Cherry, stop! Oh my god. Oh. You see why I have a bit of a distaste for these enemies now. They kind of suck, hear me out. So this should take me here, let's see. That is not what I was expecting. Or is it? Oh, but what if it was? Aha, tis indeed, my boy. My boy. Well, the episode almost has to end. I have to explore some more. And then maybe fight a boss? Oh, I implore. Because that boss lets me get to a new ability, you see. A very good one at that. Not just for... Well, I guess you all see when we get it. Hee hee. Now, did he hit you the other way? Don't... Oh my... Oh, you... Ah! Die! Oh my god! The worst. The absolute worst! Oh, I hate it. Give me my soul.
No, don't fall.
You fool. You've clearly made a grave error, boy. That's just another way to get up, huh? Is it now? What if I said I don't believe you? I guess I have to. How sad. I just want to outdo the cherry. And that's the way out of this room? No. Bogus, I say. Bogus. Massive bogus. So what's here? This is grub, I guess? Oh, the most fun primal ace bit to fight. Die.
Grub!
Let's go. The grub has been saved. And there's two more ace bits. Was this the... Oh my god, bro. The anger was on this man. Oh, I slaughtered your family. Do something. Is this really the way out of the room? No way, it's cray cray. I did a douche. What? Where am I now? I'm there. I didn't go right. Because I couldn't go right. Is that right? Tis indeed. Alright, I've explored it all. To the bench so I can end the episode. Have to switch badges. Okay, so it turns out I actually have to unlock this and put. I'll do this one. They say it's not very noticeable there, boy. What's that about? Just the color, you know, it tells me everything I need to know. And no, I do not color coordinate those things. It's just like, you know, the general color of what it is I'm gonna get that I need for that area. This would be a very good ability if you can get it early in the game, you know. Up we go, my bro. Bow and bench. And that is all for now. Ho 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 ho. Kapow.